Hey. Okay, so I'm gonna just go into it. I was asked a question today. And this question was, if my father were to die tomorrow, would I be upset? Would I be sad? No. I don't think I would be. Well, number one, I don't really have a relationship with my father. My father decided to walk out of my life a very long time ago. And I've tried to incorporate him in my life. But I can't make someone stay if they don't want to. And so, with that, my father, I don't talk to him. So would I go to my father's funeral? No. I don't think I would do that either. When I had to be like 14, 15. When I was in high school, my dad told my mom that he wanted to order a DNA and a blood test for me when I'm in my teens, in high school. And so I had to go through the DNA, the blood test, prove that I was his son, and on my birthday I actually was drawing blood. And what hurt about it even more was he just cut me out of his life completely. He cut me off. I feel like whatever the results were, whether I was or not his son, I still should have had a place in his life. Because you're the only father that I know. You are my father. But you're the only father that I know. How could you just say, okay, well, this is not my responsibility, and just walk out? Black fathers, I know a lot of men and women who don't have their fathers in their lives. I don't know what it is about black fathers, but they have this notion of, okay, I'm gonna have a kid and I'm just gonna go on with my life. No. You have responsibilities. You are a father. You had sex with my mom, and you impregnate her to create me. So, why would you just leave? I don't understand that. I don't understand. What gives these black fathers the idea that it's okay to abandon your children when we really need you the most? What gives you the fucking right to think that you could just not be a part of our lives?